teaches users how to transfer test results to a USB drive. The steps are identical for a Smart OTDR, T-Bird 2000, T-Bird 6000, or T-Bird 8000. Insert USB memory stick into a T-Bird. A USB drive icon appears at the top of the screen. Press the File hard key on the unit. On the left side of the file page, navigate to the folder where the test results were saved. In this case, select the Fiber Characterization folder. Press the Edit soft key, then the Copy soft key. On the left side of the file page, select a thumb drive or a folder on the USB. Press the Paste soft key. The folder is now on the USB stick. Select the Fiber Characterization folder to verify all results are there. Ensure the Exit soft key is pressed, and then press the Eject USB soft key. A green arrow appears next to the USB icon to show it is safe to remove the USB. Remove the USB.